out in Portland, Indiana, July 2013. Show you my Eagle. We rejetted the carburetor on it yesterday, and it's had a terrible flat spot since the day I got it. Now my buddy Brant got in there and we did a little bit of jetting. It took all about a half hour. Carbs are easy to work out on these machines. Cruises wonderfully. Came back from Louisville, Kentucky. Don had it. Did some work on it for me, including hydraulic brakes, so it stops now. Speedometer. The rest of the odds and ends I just didn't have time to do. Got to keep the video short so I can upload it off the iPhone, but anyway, it's been a wonderful, wonderful vintage motorbike club event for 2013. I look forward to coming back next year. Got some new toys planned too.